On Friday, Attorney General Merrick Garland announced that he was appointing David Weiss to be the special prosecutor overseeing the Hunter Biden investigation. If that name sounds familiar, it's because David Weiss is the Trump-appointed U.S. attorney that had already been investigating Hunter Biden for 5 years and recently brought his charges. So, you know, kind of felt like that was all done with. But last Tuesday, according to Merrick Garland, David Weiss said, "Can I now be a special prosecutor?" And Merrick Garland said, "You know what? Why the hell not? Anything goes these days. You're a special prosecutor." So now Republicans lost the one thing they had to actually complain about, because Republicans have been telling us, some for over a year, that David Weiss should be appointed special prosecutor to investigate Hunter Biden. Merrick Garland said, "Fine, now you can all shut up and stop complaining, right?" Well, no, now Republicans are actually complaining that David Weiss is somehow part of a conspiracy to protect Hunter Biden. Here is what Jim Jordan's office said. "David Weiss can't be trusted." James Comer issued a related statement arguing that the appointment of the Trump-appointed prosecutor is part of a, quote, cover-up. Comer, of course, is the Republican chair of the House Oversight Committee. Ted Cruz, who last year said David Weiss should be appointed special prosecutor, Ted Cruz told Fox News' Maria Bartiromo, quote, "The result of all that is that David Weiss either was an active participant in covering up this criminality and protecting Joe Biden in engaging of obstruction of justice. That is option one. Or option two, he wasn't the driver, he was just complicit. He was so weak that he could not stop the partisans and main justice from turning it into political effort to protect Joe Biden." Damned if you do, damned if you don't. Right, Republicans? Ted Cruz last year said David Weiss should be the special prosecutor. Merrick Garland says, "Fine, David Weiss is the special prosecutor." Ted Cruz now says, "Aha, he's part of a cover-up. Or he's at least complicit in it." We're dealing with crazy people, and you can't rationalize with crazy people. You cannot negotiate with people like this. And that is what Merrick Garland has done. Listen, I don't care one way or the other. If you appoint David Weiss to be the special prosecutor, if you appoint somebody else to be the special prosecutor, if you don't appoint one, if you appoint 100, it doesn't freaking matter to me at all. I don't care. What I care about is the fact that we have Merrick Garland bowing to pressure from Republicans, and then Republicans are like, "That's not good enough. Nope, not good. Nope. Don't try to appease the idiots, right? Don't feed the bears. Because they're just going to come back wanting more. It doesn't matter what Merrick Garland does, what Biden does. All these Republicans are going to somehow turn it into a negative. Even Donald Trump came out on Truth Social, said, "I only appointed Weiss because Democrats made me do the blue slip thing, and I don't like him, and I don't trust him as special prosecutor." For F's sake, can we just stop? Can we stop pretending that the Republican Party is a serious political party here in the United States? Because they're not. They're whiny, petulant babies. They got everything they asked for, and they're still pissing their pants over it. That is what the Republican Party does. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week, so if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.